Captain's log, stardate 43807.4. We're taking on a load of special tissue samples donated by the Mikalax for shipment to Nami 4. The samples could prove vital to the containment of an outbreak of Corellium fever on that world.
Everything looks normal to me.
Mm-hmm. Computer, activate anti-grav unit.
Damn it.
I don't understand.
LaForge Engineering, I'll need more people in Cargo Bay 5. Anyone you can spare. LaForge out. We could use a hand, Mr. Barkley.
I'll disassemble it later, Commander. It shouldn't do that. Well, I mean, of course it shouldn't do that. I mean, it shouldn't do that.
Accustomed to seeing an unsatisfactory rating on a member of my crew.
I guess the question is whether Mr. Barkley is Enterprise material.
And I assume by your request for his transfer that you think he's not, Commander.
Well, I hate to say it, but I always thought I could work with anybody. But I just don't understand this guy. Broccoli makes me nervous, Captain. He makes everybody nervous.
Broccoli?
Young Mr. Crusher started that. I guess it's caught on.
Let's just get that uncaught, shall we? There's every indication that he served competently in Starfleet for years. Ratings aboard the Zhukov were satisfactory. In fact, I recall Captain Gleason speaking quite highly of him before his transfer.
In retrospect, I wonder if Captain Gleason wasn't buttering our bread a little. He knew that we needed a diagnostic engineer. I've examined Barclay's psychological profile. He has a history of seclusive tendencies. He was noted at the Academy more than once.
And yet he chose this way of life. He has made the same commitment to Starfleet that we all have. It's easy to transfer a problem to someone else. Too easy.
Captain, it's not like I haven't tried.
Try harder, Geordi. He's a member of your team. Try to find some way to help him to make a positive contribution. Get to know the man better. Make him your best friend.
With all due respect, sir, my best friend. I can barely tolerate being in the same room with him.
I suggest you put your personal discomfort on one side, Commander. Dismissed.
Yes, sir. Hey, Reg. How's it going?
I still haven't traced down the problem, Commander.
It's all right. There's no problem.
I've been planning to run diagnostics on the graviton inverter's circuits.
Smart plan. I'd say we're in good hands here.
I'll see you get a preliminary report.
Whenever.
Before the end of the day.
Fine. Oh. Say, Reg, how about sitting in on the mission briefing with my senior officers in the morning?
The briefing? Me?
I'd like your input.
What on? I mean, do you want me to prepare a...
No, just be there. 800 hours.
I'll be on time, sir.
Good. Carry on.
Lots of beans, yeah. I love beans, diggity doo.